In the late 1980s and early 1990s, three of Lexington, Kentucky's finest musicians got together and formed a trio called Tone Deaf. Bassist and vocalist Glen Little, drummer and vocalist Jimmy Ellison, and keyboardist Hal Cruize performed on Sunday evening at Lexington's Z Pub. Always a packed house, with many in the audience, musicians themselves, come to see the fantastic musicianship of Glen, Hal, and Jimmy. The following is just a small sampling of some of the great music that Tone Deaf performed. The show was recorded on a tiny mono cassette deck, so please understand that the quality of this recording is not of the greatest fidelity, but it will give you an idea of the fantastic musicianship that Glen Little, Hal Cruize, and Jimmy Ellison had when they performed together as Tone Deaf.
Thank you. Thank you. find another.